Hi, and welcome to Santa's workshop. We will make ourselves some reindeer. And you can see here the sleigh is too small, so I will make a bigger one in the weekend. But like this, and then I don't know if you can see, I have cut a piece of leather, thin, 10 millimeters, and then I have bent it or folded it together so it's only a half millimeter, and then I put it around the tummy, and then I will make one around the neck of the deer. Like so, but and then I will go up here, and then I put a ring in here so we can get a string down to the a string down to the sleigh, and then a piece of leather up here, and then we have some gear that can drag the sleigh. So, but we will not be finished with that today. It's a double episode. So, but I have these. Oops, I have these small rings from you kind of use to jewelry or something like that. And to put them in here, you can see they are good. First, you have to. They are kind of, as you can see, they are kind of opened. I don't know if you can see it, but they are kind of opened, so I have to close them. And I do that with the flat part of the tool here, so I don't make too much. There is a part of it with kind of small teeth in it, so I do the flat part of it. And to get it in there, because if you just glue it on the leather, it will fall off. So I make a little cut. And so, and then I use super glue here. Where is it? There is it. And then to get it in there, I use a squeezers, the opposite way of its way. It's gonna work. Maybe there's too much glue on here. Kind of open it up. First I will put a little glue in this one, and then I will open it. But I don't know, today I have a major headache, so, and I, in the kids' workshop, I had nearly destroyed our trebuchet. Just a minute and it is dry. So, stand here and dry a little. You'll take one of the other ones. But close the loop here. Maybe I was too early on with that. That's not going. Okay. The first one went that easy, but these are hey. Oops. Thank you. Maybe I should open them up before I have the hands full of stuff. So this will work. Oops. If I could hold it. Nice silver. Silver plated or whatever. Where's the opening? I cannot see the opening. Okay, it's here. Down. Thank you. also sitting a little weird because of the camera and stuff. See what I'm doing. You can see the ring on the side now. Let this dry and then go back to the first. You can see it's pretty good in there. And we will do the same stuff in this side. Closing. Oops. Let's be sure that we can open this. That was a bit too much. But you can of course use a piece of string or something like that. Just a little bit. I have a tendency to sit and mumble when I'm doing stuff like this. That was not part of the plan. Get it up anymore. So Now the three of them are don't get any of this super glue on your fingers, because you cannot get them apart again. Without having stuff from the one fingers hanging on to the other fingers. But I guess most people have tried super glue by now. And now know that it can be very catchy. Or what shall we say? Sticky. Doing this earlier today, but my granddaughter had to go to control an x-ray because she had a broken arm that need to be controlled, checked by the doctor. And on hospital, it takes a lot of time. Okay. It's not all of them that's closest when I bend them, or when I squeeze them. Tumble. Now we can do like this. I need this one so I can pick out how long it has to be. We have to cut. The scissors. And then I can see I have two. So the next one also. It's not a good idea to get your fingers glued to the animal while I'm about to. So, and my idea was then I put a thing from here to there. Show you, I used to cut it with a polar cutter. I used to cut it with a knife. Just a thin one like this. And then put some here to there. And of course on both sides. And then a string from through here down to the sleigh, or what one you call it. do it like this, but I'll do it like this, and then maybe I should do it like this. I'm not much of a horse person, so I don't know how they do it, but I think that this is the neck part is what they kind of draw things with, so I'll figure that out. But that was so much that we managed to do today, and I'll make a new slate, and then I will do the rest someday, and then hopefully see you again Monday, and we will make it finish and put it on our Christmas decoration here, because the need. And then of course we need a Santa and some gifts, but we'll get to that. Thank you, and hope see you again Monday. Bye bye.